did the thing that you put on yourself. I didn't realize how those things could possibly affect me. Essentially, when she was talking about concussions and traumas in the head, I don't know how those things may play into my story, but essentially, I would imagine at some point they affected my mental health. And me not really being able to have access to the resources, just people out there I could talk to, somebody I could sort of just chat through whatever it was that was going on, this thing sort of being distant and the stigma behind mental health, those things definitely affected me. You know, so it put me in a state of depression and anxiety once I was separated from everybody, and essentially took me to the dumps, you know. And there was plenty of times myself, you know, just funny, just coming down 70. I just remember two different instances on I-70. One time where I actually was like, hey, man, I just feel like getting out of the car and being hit by a semi. You know, I'd just rather die than what's going on. I'd rather die than sort of continue to live the way I'm living. And also when they had a big arrest back in 2006, right before the police pulled me out of the car, there was a moment inside the film where I called my mother personally. I said, man, I'd rather get out of the car and have a shootout because I know I'll kill myself. You know, it was really more of an attempt at suicide just because I didn't understand what was going on. But essentially, I got a chance to go to prison. Not willingly, but essentially went to prison and essentially got the assistance, the same assistance and the same resources that they're trying to make available to these kids on campuses and, you know, all over the country. I essentially got that assistance, essentially got the help, essentially got myself placed on mental health medication since the year 2006. And it's put my brain back into a healthy place. You know, it's put myself into also a vulnerable place where I can reach out and talk to people and sort of gave me a skill set to work through my problems and deal with the stressors that I have going on. And it essentially helped me out. You know, I'm out here as like a commercial stand-in, saying, hey, putting two thumbs up, this was something that affected me. I know sometimes throwing statistics and paper reading and the laws and things that confuse me sometimes, I know they often deter from